There are many ways in which we can find the HCF of two numbers, but in this video, we will look at the prime factor method. Let's say we want to find the HCF of 24 and 36. What we need to do is very simple. We just have to reduce the numbers to its prime factors. And we can do that using upside down division. First, let's find the prime factors of 24. We draw two lines like these. Now we think of all the prime factors that 24 is divisible by. We start with 2. 24 is divisible by 2, so we write a 2 here. 2 times 12 is 24. What about 12? Is it divisible by 2? Yes, 12 is also divisible by 2. We write 2 again and draw a line. 2 times 6 is 12. 6 is also divisible by 2. And 2 times 3 is 6. We stop here as we got a prime factor. How can we write 24 now? Remember the L shape? 24 can be written as 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3. We reduce 24 to its prime factors. We do the same for 36. Actually, why don't you try reducing 36 to its prime factors? Pause the video and give it a shot. Thirty-six is divisible by 2, and 2 times 18 is 36. 18 is also divisible by 2, and 2 times 9 is 18. Is 9 divisible by 2? No, 9 is not divisible by 2, and we jump to the next prime number, which is 3. Is 9 divisible by 3? Yes, 9 is divisible by 3. 3 times 3 is 9. We stop here since it's a prime factor. 36 can be written as the product of these four numbers. 36 is equal to 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3. The difficult part is over. But how does this give us the HCF? To find the HCF, all we have to do is multiply the prime factors that are common to both the numbers. 2 is a common prime factor to both the numbers. So we write a 2 once. There is another 2 that is common to both. So we multiply this 2 with another 2. And there is a 3 which is common to both the numbers as well. Hence, we multiply this product with 3. Yes, we just multiplied the prime factors which are common to both the numbers. This gives us the HCF. 2 times 2 is 4 and 4 times 3 is 12. The highest common factor of 24 and 36 is 12. This is the prime factor method to find the highest common factor of two numbers. In the next session, we will solve for the HCF of 42 and 56.